Okay, this is a quick and dirty solution to test out my dual roller constraint for a hash printer, maybe. As you can see, everything is very wiggly with rubber bands and not very tight. The whole thing that keeps the thing straight and keeps it from raking is the green line, which is tightened here a little bit by a spring. And I can demonstrate that you can move easily on the side without raking the other one too. And they don't interfere with each other. And it's probably pretty promising for a real rig. Thanks for watching.